A great, exhilarating movie, says Pauline Kael in The New Yorker. A titanic triumph, says Rex Reed. Intelligent and beautifully acted, says Vincent Canby in The New York Times. And Siskel and Ebert call it enormously entertaining. Two very enthusiastic thumbs up. One of the year's finest films. Daniel Day-Lewis, My Left Foot, the highly acclaimed film by Jim Sheridan.